of injustice. These are not just letters. One by one, the stories of parents, tears and problems. We started on 2nd of July when we reached here first. And afterwards, every week, we have either submitted joint letters or we have sent emails. We have all proofs here. We have shared almost every day. So, share the old pay sheet that show that there are tuition fee breakup. And the whole fee, the catch is the school is saying tuition fee, which is not true. At least 40 to 50% of the total fee is tuition fee. But still, school is schooling. Earlier, they used to give us the breakup. Since past four years, they are not giving us the breakup. So we want breakup of the whole fee for our staff who are working for our children through online classes. We don't admission, that is around 31,000. And for this also, that we have not paid the whole amount. They claim that we have only paid 26,000. They lie on every step. This is the receipt of nursery class. This is showing 31,000 paid, which whole amount is illegal. We don't have to pay admission fee at all. But we have paid 31,000 in December, 26,000. They are lying at every step. They lie at every step.
And still madam says that we have...
In December 2019, you have paid only 26,000. Only. Whereas we have paid 31,000 on receipt. They can go to the extent of lying like this. After GO46 was executed, we have paid 28,700. That is the increased first term fee for nursery. Comparative chart of 1920 and 2021. We have paid 28,700. Look here. For nursery, we have paid 28,700. Last year, it was only 26,700. Whole fee, whole first term fee. They have no shame. Shame in...
We have already submitted on 8th of July every evidence that we could attain from the parents and has been taken on our front. Gitanjali School has not reduced a penny. It has violated the law of the DEO as well. In the meeting, I was present and the DEO said that you have to curb the entire annual term fee. They do it, I do not know. My question, when will we get justice? I want to know.
Our first complaint to DEO madam was made on 2nd of July. From that day to this day, it is more than 1 month and 13 days.
हमें टीचर से कोई शिकायत नहीं है, हमें ऑनलाइन सिस्टम से कोई शिकायत नहीं है, लेकिन मेरा ये जरूर बनता है हर एक पेरेंट का हक जाने। GO46 के अकॉर्डिंग खाली ट्यूशन फीस जमा करनी है, ये शायद हर पेरेंट को नहीं पता है और पता होना चाहिए कि आंध्र एजुकेशन लॉ निकाली थी, उसमें एक फॉर्म है, फॉर्म 20, जो हर